comfortable. Get comfortable being uncomfortable. Find someone to sit next to. Seniors, don't be afraid to wake up. Plenty of room down here in this section. All those students, hello. 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 We got to squeeze. People, we're gonna get this started. You're gonna have to squeeze in next to somebody. Welcome to our pep rally for the 115th playing of the Easton Peaberg football game. Parents and guardians on the end, can you put your hand up if you can hear me? Can anyone over there? Okay. Students over here, can you hear me? Coach Childs, can you hear me? All right, that's good to see. Seniors, you're gonna have to wake up soon. This is gonna get real. Listen, we've been doing this for decades, but it's an exciting opportunity because the students haven't experienced this. When you're in ninth grade, we couldn't fit ninth graders in this gym. They stay at home, they stay in the classrooms and watch. 10th grade, there was no pep rally. Last year at Cottingham Stadium, and today, we're in a gym where there are gonna be moments that are live. There could be moments when the Powder Puff cheerleaders are trying to get flipped into the rafters. There could be moments when the football moms get up here and they show you they still got the moves. There could be some crazy moments, but we're also gonna hear from our football captains. We're also gonna hear from our football coach. So here's what we ask from you. When it's time to be live, when it's time to be crazy, when it's time to be hyped, do just that. Be crazy, get hyped, get crazy. When it's time to listen, let's make sure we do a good job of listening.
Before we get started, I'd like to introduce my boss, the principal, hold your applause, Mr. Kyle Geiger. Now, he's my boss. If anyone here has a job, you know when you have a boss.
When you talk about your boss, it's either bad mouth or brown nose. Mr. Geiger, your head building principal spent all night outside. Mr. Geiger gets a big thank you from me, a big thank you from the senior class, and a big thank you from the student body. So introduce our principal, Mr. Geiger. Well done.
Good morning, Rovers, and all Rover fans out there. Welcome to today's pep rally as we get ready to ramp up for the 115th playing of the best high school football rivalry in the country. I'd like to give it right back to him. Let's hear it for our MC and Eastern Area High School hype man, Mr. Bachman. Mr. Bachman's off of a full day and night at the bonfire and the sleep out, and he just keeps going and going and going. He even smoked a turkey last night. It was very good. I'd like to give a shout out to all the staff members that make this week's events possible, including our elementary schools who got us started on Monday holding pep rallies in all 7 of our elementary schools. Thank you to our elementary school principals and their staff for their support and their enthusiasm. I'd also like to thank Mr. Piperato and the whole central office team for supporting and preserving the traditions that make this week so special to all of our students. Seniors, the pile of wood looks great. Your hard work will bring our community and our alumni together once again when we light it up this evening at about 6 o'clock. And then we'll light up the liners tomorrow morning. Mr. Ballantyne and the Eastern Area High School Marching Band, the Beast from the East, you guys are awesome. We love the band. Thank you for all that you do for our school district. Coach Stout and our cheerleaders, thank you for your unwavering support. Of course, we wish you all the best of luck as you head into your competition season. Coach Prado and staff, thank you for the countless hours you spend coaching and mentoring our young men. And I know they're not out here just yet, but to the Red Rover football team, you've waited and watched as your classmates participated in events leading up to tomorrow's game. You quietly prepare. And then tomorrow on College Hill, you'll play for those that came before you, that those will come after you, and most importantly, for those who will line up next to you. So all we ask is that you leave it on the field for them, that you enjoy it, and most importantly, that you beat P-Bird.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. At this time, we ask that you rise and please join us and our marching band in the playing of our national anthem. What a great time to be a Rover. Three quick thank yous. One to Miss Avery Curto, the 12th grade secretary, who fielded so many phone calls and handled so much of the business for everything that went on this week. One for Director of Secondary Ed, Mr. Mike Cuck, who stayed out all night as well. Thank you. And one to Mr. Jim Warger, our head custodian. We tried to trash his place inside and out, and he goes and cleans it up. We appreciate it. But now, students, Jungle Juniors, Surfing Sophomores, Seniors, it's time to get on your feet and welcome the players that are going to play in tomorrow's game. Let's start with our freshmen and sophomore players. Please join us in the gym. It's great to see you on your feet, students. Let's bring in the juniors. Juniors, please enter the gym. We told you this is going to be a live gym today. This is going to be a live gym. But we're missing two groups, and we're missing one very important group that gets a front row seat. So let's meet the seniors that will lead this team to victory tomorrow morning on the hill. Starting with number two, he's a captain and wide receiver, Juju Fears. Number four, Javon Frutchy. Number five, and a captain, Aiden Hutchison. Number eight, and a captain, Javier Johnson. And I apologize. Javon walked out, or sorry, Aiden walked out with senior cheerleader Mason Gale. And JV's out with senior cheerleader Summer Meyer. Our next player Number 9, Gio Macario. Gio is with senior cheerleader Tamaya McKee. Number 11, Aiden Case. Number 19, Julian Gonzalez. Escorted by senior cheer captain Grace Cassioli, number 25, Alex Georges. Number 52, Samuel Ulu. Number 53, Anthony Ambardino. With senior cheer captain Leah Nunez, number 54, Captain Sean Wilson. Number 55, Ibrahim Dale. Number 56, Sam Nestor. Number 58, Terrace Choice. Number 60, Michael Smith. Number 67, Damon Kidd. With senior cheer captain Nia Jenkins, number 73, Odin Ferency. Number 88, Elias Horvath. Number 90, Austin Martellucci. And our last senior with senior cheerleader Summer Sutton, number 91. Let's let him hear it, Owen Colucci. You gotta love the pep rallies in this gym. This place gets rocking. And let's please welcome in our high school football coaches. Let's have them join us in the gym. In front of the pack, head coach Jeff Bredo, Brian Falcone, Brian Garmer, Scott Ordway, Jeff Staten, Bob Strobel, Jeff Zimmerman, Jared Myers, Scott Ransom, Kevin Morton, Ryan Hartzell, Mark Kossover, Chris Gaziano, Mark Powell, Ryan Miller, Nolan Kilpatrick, Jesse Bush, John Baltz, Stanton Santos, PJ Santos, and James Farley. And please welcome out our cheerleaders.
Yeah.
Quick announcement. There's always a hallway decorating contest. Student council's giving me the results. Seniors, DNF did not finish. Didn't happen. They take the mulligan. Third place. Jungle Juniors. And then a close contest. Second place. The freshman class, congratulations to you. Well done. So our winning team in the hallway decoration, the Surfing Sophomores, congratulations. And let's let the craziness continue. And welcome our football moms to the dance floor. It looks like the budget was increased for the Big Red Gum this year. We saw them on Monday. Let's see how they do after no sleep last night. Big round of applause for our Powder Puff cheerleaders.
This is what you want.
We said earlier, there'd be moments here that are crazy. That was crazy. It's an awesome experience to sit back here and see the reaction from the fans. Moms, you did a great job. Powderpuff cheerleaders, not bad with no sleep. And it's awesome because every student, if they want to get involved, can get involved in this tradition one way or the other. But let's not forget, tomorrow's the 115th playing of the game. Now's the time we get serious, we listen in. I'd like to welcome up here the football captains, number 2, Juju Fears, 5, Aiden Hutchison, 8, Javier Johnson, and 54, Sean Wilson. Keep the microphone about this far.
Hi, everyone. As many of you know, I'm Sean Wilson. This is JV Johnson, Aiden Hutchison, and Juju Fears. First, I'd like to take the time to thank my parents for all their support, love, and helping me achieve my goals, even though I can be a little bit of a jackass. All right, enough about me. Thank you to the coaches for the great year, doing all they have to keep us positive as possible. Thank you to the training staff for keeping us healthy. Thank you to the Booster Club for a great pregame meals and helping us throughout the season. To the administration, Varsity E, and Coach Brad Bachman, thank you for making this week a week to remember. Next, I'd like to take the time to thank my teammates for making this season one for the books. Through the ups and downs, this was a great year and bonds were definitely built. I hope me and my other senior teammates taught you what it's like to be an Eastern Red Rover. Thank you to the cheerleaders, the band, for making every game as loud as possible. Thank you to every student that has been to the games. You made Conaghan and all the away games a great atmosphere to play in. Rover Nation, my guys. You know how we rock. Keep doing your thing, and we'll bring this one home for the community and the school. Let's lock in and make our last football game as a senior class one to remember. As Coach Falcone has said to me for 3 long years, we build, we burn, we beat P-Burg.
And please welcome up a man who knows about winning on the hill, head coach Jeff Brado. It's on, coach.
Sometimes it's hard to follow backflips and dances. I can't do any of those things. So I'm pretty good at talking. So Thanksgiving at this time in this city is the most awesome experience. And there are so many things to be thankful for. This, first of all, is awesome. Thank you. I'm thankful for all the support of the whole district to allow us to carry on this great tradition, build giant fires next to school buildings, have hall decorating, getting kids out of class, and allowing us to continue the greatest high school football rivalry in the country. Thank you. Thank you. I'm thankful for the seniors and your commitment to building that giant bonfire and still having no sleep and still coming out here and showing your support for us. I appreciate it. Great job. I'm thankful for the band, the cheerleaders, and Rover Nation, who have always been by our side. No matter what happened this season, you were there in full force, and we truly appreciate what you guys have done and will continue to do tomorrow. I'm thankful to just be a small part of the greatest high school football rivalry in the country, and I'm not biased in any way. It is by far the greatest high school football rivalry in the country, and we should all be thankful for that. Let's all be thankful for our family and friends, especially Mrs. Brado. Thank you for all your love and support. I appreciate it. I'm thankful to be able to coach such an outstanding group of young men and student athletes. Yes, and alongside the greatest coaching staff that anyone could ever assemble, I'm thankful for them as well. Listen, it takes all of us together. These guys are gonna play the game, but it takes all of us together to win on Thanksgiving. Not just these guys, it's everyone here, it's everyone in the Eastern community. I'm thankful for all of you, and I appreciate it. We all need to be ready tomorrow. All of us need to be ready tomorrow in order to win however many in a row. We're going to continue that tradition tomorrow as well. I know that these boys are ready. Boys, are you ready? Boys, are you ready? Cheerleaders, are you ready? Cheerleaders, are you ready? Band, are you ready? That's what I'm talking about. Rover Nation, I know you're ready. All of Easton High School, are you ready? That's what I'm talking about. Time to get it done. Repeat after me. We build. We burn. And we beat P-Burg!
Thank you, well done. We're coming to the end. In a few minutes, we'll play the alma mater. The words are printed on the wall. And after that, we promise we'll get you out in time for the buses. We always gotta let the band go first. The band has to get out first. They have to get those instruments. They have to get them loaded. They have to get ready for tomorrow as well. So after the alma mater, we ask that everyone stays seated, parents, students. We get the band out, and then we'll dismiss. So at this time, please join Mr. Chris Ballantyne and our band. Please rise in the playing and singing of our high school's alma mater. Surfing sophomores, congratulations to you on the hallway decorating. Good job turning up today. Hey, hey, hey. It's friendly rivalry. It's like little brother, little sister. Jungle Juniors, thank you for turning out today. Rover Nation, you got anything for us? Seniors? Don't forget, tonight the parade kicks off at 5:15 from the stadium. Bonfire gets torched around 6 o'clock, and by 9 o'clock they want everyone off campus. Are the cheerleaders performing? Are you performing? No. Teachers in the outside wings, once the band is through, why don't we have the parents and the students come on down behind the band? That concludes our pep rally. Like they said, beat P-Bird.